happiness in marriage is not something that just happens. A good marriage must be created. In marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say, I love you, at least once a day. It is never going to sleep angry. It is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner.
You've challenged me, you've grown with me, and you made me the man that I am today. Personally, I'm so thankful that we crossed paths in March 2016. You are my rock, my best friend, my everything. I love you so much, and I feel beyond lucky to be your husband.
You, John Patrick, are the person that I want on my very worst day, and all of my good ones. You're my best friend, my favorite travel partner, the best pup dad, my long-awaited soulmate, and my anchor in all things. I used to think that we met by chance, but now I know without a doubt that the universe had you walk into that bar at my going-away party when I was leaving the state of Massachusetts because we were meant to spend our lives together.
I promise to put you first, have your back, and always be on the same team. I promise to always try to make you laugh and give you a hug if you cry. I promise to always give you the biggest pour. It's very important. But since you switch our glasses when I accidentally don't, I think I'll be able to keep this file by default. I promise to give you all of myself and love you for the rest of our lives. Lauren, thank you for being you and for appreciating me. You have made me the luckiest man in the world. From this day forward, you are my family and you will never walk alone.
I promise to show you for the rest of my life how much I love you. I promise to encourage you to follow your dreams, to continue to make you to travel to every country imaginable, and to make your world as big as it possibly can be. I promise to make you laugh when you're taking yourself way too seriously, and to continue working on myself as an individual to be the best partner for you. I promise to hold your hand through the best days and the worst days, and to be loyal, faithful, and to put you before all else. And I promise that when we are old and gray, we will look back on our lives together and know we've given all of it. From this day forward, John Patrick, you are my family and you will never walk alone.
Please begin your married life together with a kiss.
Hit it at the right time with each other, and whether you call it meant to be or your future's calling to you, you guys hit it perfectly, and we all thank you for doing this.
When I look at Lauren and John, I know that you will always fight to make it work, and I'm confident that your love will stand the test of time.
Thank you. love you, for your love and friendship all these years. And John, thank you for loving her so fiercely. And to both of you, I just wish you a lifetime of love and adventure together.